I broke my fucking nail again.
I hate that.
Okay.
So, what did you just do? Sorry.
I clicked record.
So,
this comes up.
Can you make it like side to side?
What do you mean side to side?
So it's side by side. Side by each side. Of us.
You have no idea what I'm talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It should be I should be able to not, because first of all, where am I? Oh. I don't want mine to be like that. I want it
so
to be
so tiny?
Yeah. I want it to be side by side. Can you do that?
I think you have to do it after. In one of the settings.
After. Everybody is really not getting that I can't afford this life.
Well, that's what you have to do.
How do you know?
Because I looked at it last time and I actually read the manual. And one of the things were to make it side by side. Or like to separate them and stuff and edit it further.
I think he's right.
Like split movie tracks or yeah. You know, split sides of conversation or something like that.
Yeah.
This is it.
But you have to do that after you do the recording.
This is it.
And then you drag the
so over everything.
Then you drag the file into the converter thing.
Well, I thought that once you never mind. You're gonna show me afterwards. I don't care. I really don't. Like, seriously, when is the laundry done? So it'll be before 11 o'clock. So start somebody's bath water, because it's 9:53 now. In fact, y'all should probably do showers. Yeah, of course you want a bath.
Is my face as bright pink as it looks?
Yep.
I don't know what's going on.
It's very pink.
I don't know why I'm so pink. Maybe I'm sick.
Well, I would deserve to be. At 10 o'clock, that's enough water, okay? Because
I'm changing my shirt.
You have to be out of the tub so that the water can run out and you can run this, yeah? But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong. Good, you, at least your boobs look good.
My boobs look good, thank you.
That looks better. Now you look white, pinky. Yeah.
I look better?
White and pinky. Mm-hmm. I just like that.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry. Bitch is on wheels. Sorry. I'm stressed out of my mind.
Yeah.
All right, so here we go.
The change, well, the times, they are changing.
The times, they are changing, and I'm stressed out of my mind.
And I have a broken ankle.
And here we go. And action. Hi, Joanna.
Hey, Tanya.
Girl, what's on your mind?
Oh, well, we've had an inadvertent hiatus.
No, and tell me why, because we literally should do this in 2 minutes or less.
Okay, because I broke my ankle. It's all my fault.
And because I'm a single black woman raising two African American children under the age of 16.
Which is not your fault.
Well, kind of. Yeah, I did choose it. But it was that I chose it.
Well, you chose some of it and some of it chose you.
That's the way I want to tell it. Honest to goodness. So that we can shift the energy.
Let's shift the energy.
And that's part of it. That's part of what we're trying to do. And we're doing this because we're about to do our audio podcast. And we wanted to, like, tell you all about it. In a video that we're just starting to do, and we would have done it in person, but
I broke my ankle.
And life is a changing.
So many changes.
Oh my god. We'll probably be talking about it again if I... Oh, there's so much I'm trying not to say.
It's a lot to deal with.
Yeah, but I
think... You can take it from me, and you can take it from Tanya. We know a lot about dealing with changes.
Over and over and over again. And you guys, sometimes it's welcome, sometimes it's not. But if you don't have the balls, pardon the pun, to deal with it, then you'll never be happy because our lives are supposed to do that.
You'll just be scared all the time, and that's no way to live.
No way at all. So... The moral to the story is, Joanna, because I'm sure this is longer than 2 minutes, but we should, like, it should be less than 2 minutes.
We should wrap it up.
Yeah, what would you want people to take away from the podcast that's coming up?
Our podcast is about change. We want you to think about the changes in your life, how to deal with good change, how to deal with bad change, how to deal with fear of change, and how to plan and make changes in your life.
You saw how she did that? All with a broken ankle and everything. Where can they find us, Joanna?
They can find us on iTunes, Honor Minds NYC. They can find us on Facebook, Honor Minds NYC, Fake NYC.
But at the end of the day,
Facebook is good.
Live for Facebook.
Start with Facebook and iTunes.
And Joanna, I'm cutting this off. But okay. You stay on if okay. I can figure out how to do it, because as Jaden has said repeatedly, he has told me repeatedly what to do. Oh, there it is.